Proto-Indo-European had two words for blood. These were esrr and kraus. But these two words weren't synonyms, not exactly. They had slightly different connotations and were used in different contexts. Esrr was the blood of life. It was the warm blood flowing through the body, the fluid of life, vitality, and of family. Kraus, however, was the blood of death, the blood outside the body, of wounds, dying, anger, and violence. It was associated with freezing, drying, and hardening. These words have survived to varying extents in different language branches. Descendants in English Apache, but the odd one, together with borrowings from other languages, give us a few words. The lifeblood has given us words such as consanguine, iron, and possibly cousin and sister, while the deathblood has given us cruel, raw, crust, and cryogenic.